பிளாஸ்டிக் கிளாஸஸ் கராப் வேஸ்ட். We all, you know, in all these 70 years in India, we have practiced this. You have the lozenges and the packet, you throw on the street. You're having moody, and then you finish the moody packet and the paper pack and you throw wherever you are. So will you throw it in your house? Suppose you are eating something in your house, and when you finish the food, will you throw it there? You won't. You will go to the dustbin, you will throw it there, you know, and the next morning you will clean it. So this is the practice we must all do every time. The streets of India is not a garbage, is not a dustbin. So we from Bharatiya Janata Party, our leader of our country, Sri Narendra Modi ji, and the leader of our party, as well as the main person, Sangathanik, this Modi ji and Amit Bhai Saab, they all planned this program, and they said that we, all the members of Bharatiya Janata Party, be it a minister, MP, Karyakarta, whoever, Bharatiya Janata Party members will come down to the streets and they will clean India, and we will remind people and tell people that you also come and join hands, clean India.